How to manage your time. It might not be your cup of tea, but adhering to a daily plan is the only sensible way to accomplish goals. Try it, you might like it. You will need priorities, a tracking sheet, a quiet place, and long-term objectives. Step 1. Draw columns on a sheet of paper to track activities, time devoted to each, and sudden emergencies. Document a normal day to determine which activities go as planned and what delays result from interruptions. Make a daily to-do list that prioritizes your tasks so you know which are the most important. Step 2. Guard against procrastination by sticking to the new schedule no matter what. Detail action steps to better streamline activities, delegate some responsibilities, group some tasks, or eliminate diversions. Step 3. Choose a place free from distraction and stay on task. Let everyone know this time is sacred and that you are not to be disturbed. Avoid checking email all day, a habitual distraction that loses time. Check only at certain times throughout the day as part of the overall plan. Step 4. Limit multitasking to maintain focus and momentum. Finish the job at hand before moving to the next. Step 5. Reserve an hour or two each week to review assignments, notes, and your schedule. Adapt and redraw the monthly or long-term objectives to accommodate new challenges. Whether you're a student or an office worker, better time management will help you reach those lofty goals. Did you know? A 2007 Gallup poll found more than 30% of workers believed that their fellow employees wasted 2 to 3 hours a day.